Here's a list.
Yeah.
Sheba, NB.
Yeah.
At least I have a present for you.
Okay. If you guys want to get Coco and Coach out of 49.
I mean, Sheba. No, I'm not playing a game, Sheba, no. I'm an observer. I guess that's good that dogs at home will feel like their dogs are playing with them. Who are these?
Coco and Coach.
Okay.
And Coco acts like he doesn't love playing with all the other dogs.
Hey, Albie, watch Eva. Excuse me, guys. Oh. Here we go. That one's Coach.
Coach Shepard. Hi, Coach. Wow, you're a big dog. Sheba's like, wow, you're gigantic.
And if you guys would like to get Lola and Nanook out of 39, I have 6 possible merges too, so we can try out.
Hi, Coach. Off, off, off. Coach, you're being aggressive. You're getting too much. Who's this?
Your girlfriend.
Oh, Lola?
Yeah.
Oh, boy. I need a spray bottle.
Yeah.
Lola almost got loose.
Did she?
Well, Jamie, because they were both being crazy.
Okay.
Jamie was like trying to get in a nook and then pulling the nook out, and then she slipped through her legs, and I like.
Lola. Out. Out, good.
Out.
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 Out. Out means out. Come on.
Out.
Come on, Lola.
Lola's a girl, a lot bigger.
Don't even think about it.
Like the pods.
It's like a stinks now. That Kerr Simpson's over there too. I'm like, what the heck?
No, I know. Oh, I'm like, you guys are in the wrong
Lola,
kennel.
Lola, Lola. So Lola comes directly behind me because she knows I can't see her.
Oh yeah, Lola loves spiders.
Out. If you guys want to grab Machia and Julie B. Jones at a 63. Yeah.
Oh.
Actually probably in some of your first videos.
Oh, really?
Done. Yeah, he's been here. He was here, got adopted, and then came back.
The name sounds familiar. Yeah. Right? I know I've seen it. I've heard the name. Lola. More poop. Hey. So who do we get here?
Machia and Julie.
Machia and Julie. Julie.
Is it Julie?
Julie?
I named her, yes.
Oh, okay. Guys.
Get out. 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 Come on, out. Out.
Okay. Okay. Out. Out. Guys. Out.
Out. Machia and Julie.
Oh, go Machia. And then you guys can grab Leroy and Kalichi out of 119. Off.
Hey.
Off.
So this is Julie.
Yeah, that's Julie.
Okay, Julie.
Oh, no, Junie, sorry.
Oh, Junie, okay.
Okay.
Mafia. Loud bark.
Cause I guess it's like the puff.
Woof. Hey, Leroy and Kalachi?
Kalichi.
Kalichi, okay.
Like a
did you show her?
So I need to get some exercise in, so this is helping. Hi, Leroy. He literally, Zoe went first and the door was open, but it was closing, so I went to put my arm out to open it. He just ran right into it, like, boom. I'm like, oh my god, they just like opened the door. Like, he's like, I'm ready, I gotta go.
Stop.
I'm on a mission.
Stop. It's like, all these are either a little bit too big or a little bit too small.
I would tighten hers up more.
I think that's as most as it can. Okay, I got a little bit. Because all the rest are way too small or huge.
We had a bunch. I don't
know. I don't know. Happened to the, all the different.
We had,
Out, coach.
Here we go.
Okay.
Sorry. Do you want me to go grab some really
quick?
Yeah, you can. Yeah, let me just grab some.
Coach.
So just so the people watching know, Turtle got fostered and was not euthanized. Fostered by Lucy, or rescued by Lucy's Hope. Lola, I've got a spray bottle. I'll use it.
Hey, Nate, how you doing?
Hey, Nathan.
Ready to start the day?
Oh, yeah.
Da-da.
Was there?
Coach, Hey, Tatiana.
No, this is Memphis.
Oh, Memphis. Oh. Tatiana.
That's Tatiana.
I don't like her. She just looks for trouble.
She's cute.
First off, there was no one she could even see around her, but she still came out of her kennel, like, barking and trying to react to something that wasn't there.
No.
I'm like, that's just extra. She's trying. Oh, drink some water, girl.
Oh.
Come on, Tatiana.
Hey, Tatiana.
He has belly fever.
Who does Leroy?
Leroy, yeah. Okay.
We should put Leroy and Bart together, just because they look alike. I know Bart's no co-host, but...
you're putting dogs together that look alike.
No, I know.
That's a terrible thing to do. Put them in the same kennel, then you don't know who's who.
Right, exactly.
It's like puppies. You just tell the doctors, well, they look alike, have the same name, just take them. Just take them. One dog.
That's really how you gotta get the high behavior one. I gotta get a twin.
Yeah.
Zoe, can you grab Patricia out of 142?
Patricia.
And then Nate's here, if you can go get a dog following, so you can come back and take your dog.
Sure. 142?
Yeah. Patricia.
Lots of dogs. Leroy.
Yeah. we're gonna try a co-house in the side yard. One of the dogs says they should be defensive when there's a lot of them around.
Okay.
One of them's Hendrix and then 10, and then the other one's Lilo and 192.
Okay, so we wanna come
here. Yeah, see if we can find them.
No, we're here.
Okay, can you get
192?
Lilo 192. Oh wait, no, can you get 192 and then?
Hendrix is in kennel 10.
You know that Patricia knows shake?
Yeah.
I didn't know that. It's because when she's obviously a little head shy, so I knocked down and then she did this and I was like, you know shake? And I said, like, shake! Oh, you're so cute.
Did you know she's meant to love you?
No.
Yeah.
Well, no wonder. I was like, why does she sound so scary but was so nice?
Who separated?
Golden. He got co-house.
Copy. Thank you, Linda.
He got co-house last night and apparently had to like.
Say again, please.
So Leroy has valley fever. That's why he's limping.
Copy. Thank you, Linda. It's
not because we're neglecting him.
Don't see any injuries, but they were constipated.
Poor Leroy.
Guy Chris.
Yeah.
So he was trying to get two dogs over on his side and they like wouldn't. And I was all like, you like need help? I can try to go and scare them over on the other side. And then they just both came to me on the other side. And I was like, I don't know what's happening. He's like, just try to call them right here. And I said, come here. And they both came. He said, it's a guy.
Patricia.
Patricia. Oh, Milo, okay.
Milo!
Hello, Milo! Do you want to give me one of the big drugs?
Yeah.
Oh, God.
Hey. No.
The other solution for
that. Oh, sorry.
Right,
I'm so sorry, guys.
That kennel opened and one of
two nights. All right,
go ahead,
Sorry, I just thought, you know, boy naughty.
Yeah.
Girls, we're sweet and innocent.
Yeah, right.
Don't tell anybody.
Yeah, she's the one that does, that's defensive, like, in a big group, but, like, on one-on-one, she's fine.
Good.
What's her name?
Hendricks.
Oh, okay. Oh, yeah. Easy to assume he's a boy with a name like that.
Yeah.
Well, you want us to just leave them in here so they can hang out?
Yeah, they can hang out.
Cool. I'm going to leave them here.
Sounds good.
Amara?
Yep.
Oh, that's
like cockroach.
Yeah, oh man.
That's why they changed it.
Good change, yeah.
Oh, okay. Oh.
Thank you.
helping run planes on a Denver visa.
I see it. It's a little apple head, right?
That's what the website says.
You can take it.
He goes back to kennel 49. And then if you two want to go together and get Ichigo and Happy out of 41.
Ichigo, I'm going to pick a...
And they're getting along good in the side yard over there.
Oh, good.
Yeah, yeah.
Wow, yeah.
Go ahead.
Queen in kennel 80 shows available but does not have a color dog in pet or on paperwork.
Copy, we'll look into it after play group. Thank you.
See you in a spray bottle. Lola. Hilda.
Hey, no, no.
The paw on the forehead. Tatiana. Hi. Hello. What you doing? Hey, good. How are you doing?
You just start coughing and...
Yeah.
That's not all dust. It's like powdered dog poop.
Yeah, yeah, you know, that makes it better,
that's
yeah.
Right.
Makes it way
not
better.
Forget that. That's yeah. Right. Anything you want me to do at the moment?
Yeah, I can give you a dog.
Okay.
We do have three runners today, but, you know,
okay.
We could always use a couple tickets.
I can either do this or I can go walk individual dogs. I can do whatever you feel like you need most. Or there are deep cleaning items I can work on too.
I can give you a couple of
okay, I'll do a couple for you, and you feel like if you're where you need to be, then I'll...
Yeah, thank you.
Yeah, because we got no shortage of crap and it's done.
Out,
okay. Hey, who's this?
This is Ichigo.
Oh, Ichigo.
Can you get a second?
Yeah.
Hey, out. Oh, out. Come here, come on.
Huh?
Come on, out. Out.
Are you putting the microphone
out.
Over his head?
Out. Come on.
Are you
out.
Good, Bruce? You can.
Okay. Ichigo. Look at you. Look.
I don't. I want to
take the
coffee.
Oh.
Family. I don't know. I
have a takeaway.
Family. What happened?
I thought that was a dog.
As long
as you don't
put a leash over his head, yeah. It's fine.
Okay, people.
Bobo.
Stanley, you're not Lola.
Yeah.
This is very eager to get out.
Oh, man. Stanley. Oh. Man, I thought Lola was bad.
Yeah. Okay. Oh, okay.
Hey, who's this?
Oh, this is Happy. Oh. Yeah.
Happy, okay.
Oh.
Oh. Out.
Oh. Oh. Okay. Don't tell me. Come here, Lola.
Come on, Lola.
Stanley. Look, it's okay. It's okay. It's fun. Oh, no, no, no.
They're 119.
They are 119, and then if you can grab Buddy and Cinder at 166.
Yeah. Stanley. Teddy. It is Teddy, right?
Yep.
Teddy.
Thanks, Louise.
What's up?
I said just call him a Velcro dog. He's so crazy for that. Where does this go?
175. And then you can Nim at 161.
Where did Nate go? They need a Nate?
Hey! Nanook, off.
175.
It's one thing with Lola. Lola's really small.
Yeah.
Stanley, like you're not little. You're a big dog. Stanley. Stanley, off.
Oh.
Anouk. Stanley, off, off, off. Anouk, off. Stanley, you can stand there, yeah. Okay, good dog. Yeah, sure. Hey, out. 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 Yeah, no. Stanley, off. Off. Rocky?
Nim?
Oh, Nim. Okay.
Nim's
Wait, that's the nurse, right?
Yeah, the nurse.
Okay. Yay.
Over there, if you can get, I got a 56. Preferably Sammy if you can, but either one's fine. Oh, and I think Sammy should be like one of the little kids who like, she's really cute, feel like it.
Stanley, off. Stanley. Stanley wants water. Stanley. All the dogs will want water.
Oh, that one's Stanley. Look the same.
I know, yeah, it's Nim, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Do you have any brown poop on? What are you doing?
Back.
Wow. Yeah.
Putting the poopy on you.
Well, hi, buddy.
How would that work?
I don't know. They probably do a poo on it.
I think he got adopted.
And then
Stanley. When am I going to get water in here?
Huh?
When am I going to get water in here?
I don't know.
Is this Ichigo?
That's Sammy.
Sammy?
You like her? No?
She's too high for me. I don't like cold ones.
Yeah.
Sandy or Sammy?
Sammy.
Sammy?
S-A-M-M-I-E-E.
Ah, okay. Stan? No, Stanley? Nope. Oh.
Happy. Buddy!
Oh. No. Stanley, I knew that was you. Going, I didn't do it.
He's like, who did that?
Okay,
AKA
yeah.
Alfred, we're just trying to find him, buddy.
Yeah, okay. You got a mask?
Yeah.
Okay. It's in your...
Oh,
whoa! Nim!
I saw that. Then he goes to 161. Finley.
Oh. Who's this?
Finley?
Finley, oh yeah. Stanley, off. Off.
That guy's name is Killian, and he has excellent notes, so okay. He should be. Yeah.
Stanley. Stanley.
You guys know these dogs, they're coming with you. Like, I mean, Maggie was in here. She was so much on people, trying to keep them under control. That way, nothing bad happens to them. You know, if they get on that bike, they're on. They don't know if they're not doing it. So, keeping them safe as they can by keeping them in control. And if somebody's doing something with their dog, trying to keep them, you know, away. That way, nothing happens with that dog. They have to do like, what that dog's doing.
Yeah.
Oh. Yeah. No, and I mean, if there's nobody in here and there's not another dog, it's fine. But when you have two dogs, you have people in here, keep control of them. That way, you're not something up. Even if you're like, the two of you guys might know who their dog they have. Still allowing them to jump in there. That's what the whole thing is about. The dog to be able to get up on people.
So I know we were going to try Ernie and Rosie together.
Uh-huh.
What if we just bring up the telemetry and try to put up this magnet? Like, you think that'd be okay?
Yeah, I'd rather do it. If we can do it kind of all, that would be so great.
One's Ichigo? This one?
Ichigo's that one, yeah.
Okay. Ichigo. Sorry you're back.
Yeah, 137.
Because
we'll put somebody new with Ernie.
Ernie was with that muzzle work before, so we're gonna try.
Oh, that's the one. Okay,
again.
Sorry, I just couldn't remember.
Yeah.
Who's this?
Seamus?
Oh, I forgot her camouflage.
Seamus?
Put in this. You want me and Zoe to go find those?
Yeah, I mean, they've been fine. They're kind of just hanging out together, so hopefully.
They both have, like, six?
Yeah, kennel six. Hey. There are some dogs we're just bringing in here to try to merge them.
Yeah.
Because, like, Magnus...
Missing?
Oh no. He's,
no, that's,
oh yeah, he's in the corner. Magnus was with Bullet and they got into a fight this morning. And
oh, okay. So you gotta find new
kill
mates.
Yeah, you gotta find
a
new roommate.
Uh-huh.
Okay, we're still doing play groups, so we'll look at them after. Thank you. Who's that, Stanley?
Casper was in the back. Casper was in the back and he wouldn't go to the front. And Stanley, like, guessed stimulus control issues, right? So, like, ended up pushing Stanley to the front. He was freaking out the whole time.
Poor guy.
Yeah. I don't think I've ever seen JB sit down, so.
Even when she's at her desk, she's standing.
She needs one of the standing desks because her freaking back is just going to get thrown out because she's always bending down to the ground.
Yeah.
Get down. Get down.
It's just getting hot. It's just getting hot.
Yeah, you showed up with cops.
Yeah. First off, by like 7 minutes.
You want to get Biscuit, or AKA Willie, out of 202?
Yeah.
Trying to clear out these two.
All the brown dogs are over here, all the black dogs are over there.
Are you trying to say Bruce?
They just did that.
What are you trying to say, Bruce?
I'm just saying that's what they did.
This is prison.
This is prison.
It's like the gangs.
Bruce.
You know.
Oh, I run away. Haven't we seen this before?
I just want to step on it. Come
on. Oh!
No!
Sammy, poor Sammy.
They go to kennel 180, and then if you guys can get the two dogs out of 145.
Hey.
Off.
Off. Off.
I was gonna say, how should we do it? Because Rosie's like extremely reactive towards other dogs.
I wonder so that we don't get these guys riled up either and start something there. Maybe when Zoe and May come back or when we have them having to be close to, we can get her and we'll just kind of do a quick entry and I'll just be in this yard with the bonker and then have them take a leash with them. And do you know if she has a collar on? I'll tell them to take a collar just in case, and that way if they can, like, put the collar on somewhere where she's not over here, I can wait over here while they do it, and then that way we just put the entry her in, and it's there. So when you got her to play group, was she muzzled or not?
She wasn't muzzled.
And she came in?
She came in. No, she was just extremely reactive.
Okay,
it could be a barrier, so yeah. We just moved her in. And she was just like consistently trying to go after the dog.
Okay, but steerable?
Somewhat steerable with the big.
Okay.
Big
all right, then we'll just do it. And maybe because it's only one dog, maybe she won't be out.
Yeah, and that's and I was like, I was surprised that Missions was able to merge me. And they were fine, they were together.
Maybe
for a while.
It's just the fact of like one on one could be her thing, or like if we get a quick entry, like I said, maybe we have all the have them rank her in, and then I'll make sure we can just be able to that way. But we'll wait till Zoe comes and I'll have her. And I brought his paperwork since it works out when we came over here. And then she, or whoever the name is,
that
one?
That one
is. Oh, the Salaya or whatever the name is. It's going to be our rent, so that's going to be in that kennel. So then we can work out fine with the paperwork here. So they can get that.
Who's this one?
This guy's name is Cruz.
Don't pee on the dogs.
Sorry, the CP worker took forever to clean.
So Cruz and Kelly.
Pee on your faces. Pee on the crowd.
You can come in, Nate. This is Cruz.
Yeah, Cruz.
That's Cross in Spain.
Who's the other one?
Bonsai?
Bonsai, okay. Bonsai.
Bonsai. Stop.
Bonsai. Hey, is it fun? Hey, sit. You got so much out of it. You're such a dumb fuck. Yes, you are.
Okay. Oh, guys. Oh. Collar and go over there to get Rosie?
Yeah, that's fine. Okay. No leashes on.
Do you want to get the collar and go get Rosie?
Oh, you just peed on his face.
Oh, no.
It's dripping off his face.
Oh, yeah. Poor Happy.
I mean, he did put his face right there. So.
Poor Happy. I'm just happy to do that stuff.
Happy,
I been with Patricia. They got the same indent on their forehead.
He goes to kennel 41, and just make sure you put him on the front. His kennel mate's still in here.
No, off. Finley goes to kennel 56, and his kennel mate's still in here, so make sure you put him on the public side. Good. Hey! Yeah, I'm a little warm, yeah. I think the dogs have got to be overheating.
This is the other clubhouse that we're going to find. Is there any pool there?
Oh.
40, yeah. His name's Cruz. Another big dumb puppy.
Yeah. So cute, he's snapped the Lego. Same harness and everything.
Because like yesterday we closed them, they were fine all night, and
yeah.
I think it's because they put them on one side, and they were cleaning.
The big thing on top?
What does that do?
Radar?
Really?
It's like, yeah. Or...
We just sent him back to his kennel.
Thank you very much.
Yeah, sorry about that.
At least it's going to be nice and calm for you.
Thank you.
How'd that one go?
Where's the dog?
I don't know. It's my
that
own
way,
dog.
The one Ramado over
there. Yeah. Oh, okay, yeah.
They're just walking the dog and letting it walk around.
Oh, okay.
Well, you be careful, Patty, and we'll see you tomorrow.
Yep.
See you, Patty.
I love you, dog. I'm not saying I'm super strong, but I'm like, this dog, I'm ready, let's go.
Yeah.
Ready?
Yeah, please.
Who's this one?
Pascal.
Pascal, okay. Pascal.
Let's go.
Oh. Slow down. Hey, slow down.
It was just because he's not doing it.
Oh, okay.
That's why.
Pascal jealous of the testicles.
Yeah.
Pascal, no. Polly.
Let me send the dog out really quick, James.
Polly.
There's a line.
Get in line, Zoe.
It's the roof. right. Yeah.
Three more?
Huh. Yeah.
Later.
Yep. See you, Nathan. Yep.